you know many languages and our company usually move to many states for an important meeting. Good, Sangha, keep it up.
Thank you. I'll say an education challenge meeting. Bhagavan, who knows different languages, was given the first preference. This is the power of language. Let's see how language is useful in different situations.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Through our performance, we hope that you have learned a new language today